gives advice to anyone in love. That's why Johnny Gray wrote to her one day. When I call to love my girl, her folks are always there. That's why I'm blue. Now what shall I do? And Beatrice said, never despair. Just take your girlie to the movies if you can't make love at home. There's no little brother there who always squeals. You can say an awful lot in seven reels. Take your lessons at the movies and have love scenes of your own. Though she's just a simple little ribbon clerk, close your eyes and think you're kissing Billy Burke. Take your girlie to the movies if you can't make love at home. Sweethearts always used to spoon in a big Morris chair. Young folks of today have a different way. Far away from cranky dad and mother's eagle eye. It's lots of fun. Here's how it's done. So come on and give it a try. Take your girlie to the movies if you can't make love at home. Find a cozy corner where it's nice and dark. Don't catch influenza kissing in the park. Take your tip from Douglas Fairbanks and have love scenes of your own. Going to your seat, you've got a dandy chance. You can shine your shoes on someone else's pants. Take your girlie to the movies if you can't make love.